You guys, welcome back. We last left off. Abu was trying to steal Jafar's lamp. So yeah, let's continue watching this. And he took it back.
Abu?
At least it looked like it.
Hey guys, sorry about earlier. I was kind of in a hurry.
What happened?
You know Abu, he couldn't keep his paws off that lamp. No talking your way out of this one.
I think that was Jafar's lamp. Looks weird right there. Hopefully I can finish Agrabah within the next 3 parts. Wait, so we have to go talk to the peddler. Power stone, finally. It's like... Bing. Hey, Bing. Sorry guys, come on. Bing. Hey, what you did? Sorry. Alright, let's continue. Now, where shop is this one? What? Where is it? This way. Six. Wow. Drive forward. Alright. What? Where is it, Sora? Where is it? Where could it be? I guess you just follow the heartless or something. Maybe it's this way? No. Sora, where is it? Tell me. You have to cooperate with me here. Okay, sorry, you need to work with me here. Work with me. Where is it? There's a treasure chest over here. There's a treasure chest over here. Montsor, where is it? Tell me. You have to work with me here. Work with me, buddy. Is it right here? Really? Oh my god. Wow, I could have saved my drive form. Really? Oh my god. Alright, so now I have to head to the Cave of Wonders. Oh. It's this way. Oh great, the fire ring thing. Fat dudes. Hate these freaking things. Alright, Aladdin, we know how cool you are. You can stop attacking now. Alright. And the reason why I'm curing all the time is because when
you're out of MP, your drive form actually goes up faster. Well, I'm gonna stop here, guys.
See ya.
Bye.